Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, The Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Black Mesa. When we last left off, I had audio technical difficulties. Wow, that's a hard word to say. Technical difficulties. And I fixed the audio problem, though, so we're good and running. But we fought this tank. I think it killed me once, and then I shot it in the freaking eye with this bad boy, so it's dead now, but it's time to press forward with the revolver. And I gotta run. I think we're almost out of here, though. I'm not sure, though. We'll see. Oh, shit. Another one. Suck it. Did that hit it? Oh, I want laser guided on it. I took it off for a second. The laser guided is mouse. Okay. Alright. Oh no, shooting at me now. Oh, how about I give you guys one of these? That was kind of a waste, but whatever. That's funny. Worth it. There we go. Ah! I don't like scoping in with the revolver. It just seems too hard. It just, if you want to call it, no scope them. I don't have any more bullets. Alright, well, let's use this. Oh, wait, no. Yeah, there we go. Let's use this. Since we got a bunch of bullets for it. Alright. I hope you guys are excited for the what is it? Call of Duty Ghosts multiplayer reveal that's coming out today. I know I'm going to be watching it, so hope you guys are going to be watching it. I'm excited about it. See what they're going to bring to the table. The new kill streaks. I'm excited to see what they're going to do with that. If they're going to mimic Black Ops 2, like their point system, or not. We'll see, though. What did that do? What did that do? Why did it just explode? That's probably a mine. Oh, is that a mine? It's a can of seltzer. Sparkling water. Oh, there you are. Oh, I don't have any more. I tried to shoot a freaking grenade at him. I'm terrified to go over there. Probably is a lot of. Yep, there's a lot of mines. Let me just take care. If I can find my cursor. Dang, it's hard to see it. Ah, you got bloated up. I see you there. Shoot this. I don't want to. Knowing me, I'd probably jump on it like a jackass. Look, see, I almost jumped on that one right there. Nothing over here. Something tells me I have to go over there. Tally-ho! No ammo in there? I would live some ammo. I got a bunch of ammo, though. I'll live. Aha! Tight. Oh, I kind of want to use them, those against the thing, the guys. There's no way I can take these? Ah, that's dumb. Alright, let's just shoot them then, I guess. Might as well. Stupid lasers. These are funny. I remember when I used them a couple nights place ago. It's hilarious. Oh. What? Get the health.
Somebody help me.
The health is in front of you.
I'm dying now.
What was that? Oh, that's a sniper. What the shell? Oh, yeah. I remember you had to throw a grenade in there. Suck grenade, kid. Suck, Rick, kid! Where's that from? That's a movie quote for you right there. Where's that from? Leave it in the comment section below. Suck, Rick, kid! And don't Google it. Let me see. My little cousins love that movie. I'll just say that much. Oh, something was gonna come through there, I bet. Yep. Watch. Something's going to come through there. Like a robot or something. Just get rid of this. Boom. Go. Come on. Clear it. Clear it. All of it. Damn it. Oh. There we go. Yep. I knew we had to come over here. I hate wasting grenades on this, but it just clears it out. It's like so much faster. It didn't even clear out what I wanted to clear out. Right, there's still so much. I'll try to walk around them. Crouch. Man, this guy can get low. Oh. What was that? Suck grenade! Up. Ah! Okay, so that's off. So that means I gotta go up there. But I got this guy to worry about. Snap. You can't hit me. You can't see me. Go inside. Ah! Ah! Oh, you can't even shoot me. Hey, what's up, buddy?
You're heading for the Lambda Complex, aren't you?
I think so.
I was heading there myself until I wound up here and, well, I simply lost my nerve.
You lost your knickers?
Take one look through that door and you'll see what I mean.
I'm Gordon Freeman. I'm not afraid of anything.
The catastrophe in here.
Are you sure about that?
If you intend to go on, then I beg of you, for all our sake, proceed with extreme caution.
Uh-huh. Anything else before you die? You're going to wait it out here. You should be more afraid of me. And then 360. Ah, damn it. Let me try that again. And 360. Ah, I was whack. What's out here with extreme caution? I don't see anything that's that scary. Did I just kill everyone? Whoops. Why did I do that? It's so stupid. Okay. Hey. What am I supposed to do? I can't grab these, can I? That's my flashlight. Oh, God, it just parkoured over him. Ah! What the? Why isn't he running? Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. Oh, please don't hit those. Okay. Woo! Took kind of long. Oh, my God. There's a lot of this stuff. Oh, this is pretty easy. Huh. Jump. 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 Gordon, you jump like a girl. I'm gonna push this. Seems how I can. Careful. Great. It's getting great. Look at, oh my God, this running is pissing me off. It was such a fail. I can't believe I failed that hard. There we go. God. What does that do? I kind of want to jump over that, but I know if I do, I'm going to fail. So I'm not. I'll just go around it. Oh my God, I should have went the other way. What was that? Was something hanging on there? Look at this clusterfuck of shit. How do I know when one laser starts, another one begins? Oh my God, this is gonna be crazy. What? Oh man, I gotta start over. That's no fair. Oh my. Oh, bother. damn things. All right, let me walk under this. Push this. Come on, Gordon. Use your man strength. Don't be stupid, Gordon. Don't be stupid. Oh, she's gonna... Oh, thank you, Jesus. Come on. Oh, God. This is terrifying, people. Look at this. Who does this? Who tries to prevent someone from leaving a... Who does that, honestly? What did I run into? All right. Oh, I gotta jump crouch. Why can't he just jump? Why does he gotta be a jump crouch? Why? Why do you do this? Why you do this to me? I don't even know which way to go. I'm going this. This is really frustrating. Okay, I'm going this way because I see an exit there. Oh my God. Oh, why have life? Oh my, the first fucking laser. Look at all these goddamn lasers. Who does this? Now I know what that guy was talking about. I thought he was just talking about there's a big monster or something. I didn't think that there was gonna be a freaking damn laser, a laser grid. There we go. Gosh dang it, I don't even want to stand up. I'm terrified. I'm gonna cut across this bitch. Yes. Who? Oh my God, this is ridiculous. Why does it have to be a jump crouch? Why does it have to be a jump crouch? Or is that me just being stupid? Okay, those are lit. Okay, oh, there's an open door right there. Well, I jumped way too early. I'm going to the open door. Maybe that will disable all the lasers or something. Are these really close to each other or something? Why does it gotta be so, like, difficult? Oh, come on. Duck. Oh, success. Watch me fail at this one. Watch me fail at this one. Watch, watch. Oh, sweet Jesus, I made it. Oh my God, that took forever. Jesus Christ. Alright, here we go again. Uh-oh. Oh, I think that box would have set off something. No!
I knew I was going to fail at that one.
I knew it. Breaking that down. Crouch. No, yes. Take that. Science. Is this the way I even have to go? Did I just go in a circle or something? The music stopped. That's good, right? I could have went either way, I think, but I think that way was a lot easier. No, not there. Oh my God. Oh Jesus. All right, guys. Well, I think I'm gonna end it there. We got through the maze of death. Shit. Not very much happened, but you seen me fail quite a lot. Is that where I have to go over there? Can't tell. Oh well, we'll continue that in the next episode, but I hope you guys enjoy this episode. I appreciate a like and a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you guys think, and be sure to check out my other videos. But until then, this is The Drama 1988 signing out for another Let's Play of Black Mesa.